And we are following some breaking news out of Lancaster County. Police have named a suspect in a weekend shooting in Columbia. Officers are looking for 20-year-old Miguel Angel Martinez. They say he has an ongoing dispute with two juveniles, fired shots at them on Saturday night. They were not hit, but several cars in a house on South 3rd Street were damaged by the gunfire.